playing Corridor, probably my favorite game, board game I played. You can move orthogonally, and my goal is to get over here, and Eric's goal is to get over here. Just the back line. We have 10 fences each. You cannot block someone completely in, so I can't just block in my box. But you move orthogonally. If you're next to each other, you can jump over each other. Yeah, very simple rules. Very fun game. Board Game Arena is where we're playing. Everything will be in the description, as well as playlist of a lot of cool games. We played a lot of this. Very fun. Very fun game, and yeah. One of the last ones, Eric beat me a majority of the time, so we're now pretty even, I would say.
We'll see if that continues.
I got faith in you. They've been really interesting games so far.
Okay.
I don't think I have much here.
Very interested to see what you're going to do.
Thank you. think I got it because I'm like one ahead, maybe. Both have no fences.
You gotta move forward somewhere.
Oh.
We'll see. Just move to the side.
Yeah, you got it by one. Oh, nice.
Man. That was a good game. That's...
Yeah, I'll do it. Play that one, of course. Very good. The mouse moves around without me touching it.
I'm gonna get my charging cable real quick.
What are you charging? If I just would have put it that one fence at the end, the second to last one, like one more down or so.
Turn it back.
I was wondering if I that second to last fence that I put down that made you go back a little bit. If I would have put it a few more squares down, if that still would have worked.
Yeah.
I'm motivated to get this one. Let's see what you got.
I gotta refresh the page.
Decisions. Oh, very quiet. There we
Ooh. That's great. That's actually really great.
Feel uncomfortable about this one. Means you got, one more fence though. Go forward. I was when I blocked myself off from going the long way, I was actually somewhat worried because, it's still kind of almost 50-50, just stopped me from going that one way. I don't know if I should keep mine,
yeah,
for more getting you instead of defense, but it ended up working. And especially the one of that the last one at the end. I'm so loyal. If you don't see a ghost move on your first turn, just refresh on this website. Oh, damn.
When you put that there, I was like, oh, this is gonna be good.
I'm gonna go out on a limb, I'm gonna try it. See what happens. In my favor. So this is the funniest game mechanic I've ever seen.
You got it. That was really good. I didn't even see that. I was like, oh man. And you still have two left.
put it down. I was looking at different things, but Cord, everyone. Very fun game.
Very, very good game.
See you next time.
Oh, yeah, that's the funniest one that's happened.
See you around.